Welcome to aminacademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu SSLC Math Textbook Exercise 2.7, question number 11. Sivamani is attending an interview for a job and the company gave two offers to him. Offer A, 20,000 rupees to start with, followed by a guaranteed annual increase of 6% for the first 5 years. Offer B, starting salary is 22,000 to start with, followed by a guaranteed annual increase of 3% for the first 5 years. What is his salary in the fourth year with respect to the offer A and B? Then we'll do this problem in tabular form. Here first, in offer A, first we'll start with starting salary. For offer A is 20,000. Then annual increase increases 6%. Therefore, you can raise 20,000 over into 6%. Which gives 1,200. Now, salary at the end of the first year, salary at the end of first year is already 20,000 plus 1,200 gives 21,200. Now, second year increase for 6%, that is 21,200, 6 over 100, by multiplication it gives 1,272. Therefore, at the end of second year salary, is already 21,200 plus 1,272 gives, addition is 22,472 rupees. Now, third year increase. Third year increase is 22,472 into 6 over 100, by calculation we'll get 1,348.32. Then at the end of third year salary, we call addition of both, that is here 22,472 plus 1,348.32, which gives 23,820. Now here 32, we can omit that 32. We can get now, it gives 23,820. Then end of third year salary is this one. Then fourth year salary, because it's the end of third year, therefore fourth year salary is same as at the end of the third year, that is ₹23,820. Now let us do for this for offer B is with 3%. First here starting salary is 22,000. Then 3% increase is nearly 22,000 into 3/100. This 100 cut, it becomes 660. That is annual increase 660 for offer B. Then salary at the end of the first year is 22,000 plus 660 gives 22,660 rupees. At the end of the second year, the increase is 22,660 into 3%, 3/100. Then by calculation, we'll get is 679.8. Therefore, at the end of the second year, the salary is 22,660 plus 679.8, which gives 23,339.880. Now, third year increase is 23,339.8 into 3%, which gives approximately 700 by using calculator. Therefore, at the end of the third year, the salary is, adding 700 with 23,339, which gives 24,039.80. Here at the end of the third year, this is the salary. Therefore, starting of the fourth year is same as rupees 24,039. It approximately can put it 40. Here, this offer A is 23,820. Offer B is 24,040. So, therefore, option B is better. Option or offer B is better because it's more than offer A. Therefore, at the starting of fourth year, offer A, he will get 23,820, and offer B, he will get 24,040. So, offer B is better. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.